tenant administrators can simplify access to Talend Cloud by enabling a link in Qlik Cloud that will be accessible through the launcher menu for all users in the tenant. In the same way, Talend Cloud administrators can enable a link to Qlik Cloud. To enable the navigation link in Qlik Cloud, navigate to the Management Console. Select the Settings tab. In the Talend Cloud section, choose a Talend Cloud region in the drop-down list. Then enter the Talend Cloud account ID. You can find the account ID in the Talend Management Console under Subscription. Copy it and paste it in the Talend Cloud account ID field. When done, turn on the Link to Talend Cloud toggle. With the configuration completed, you will see a new button for Talend Cloud in the launcher menu. Users can now Qlik this button to navigate directly to the Talend Cloud login page. Users must use their own credentials to log in to Talend Cloud. To enable a link to a Qlik Cloud tenant from Talend Cloud, go to the Management Console and select Configurations. Select the Qlik Cloud tab, enter the URL of your Qlik Cloud tenant, and click Apply. Then switch on the Enable Qlik Cloud toggle. A link to your Qlik Cloud tenant will appear in the menu. Users can now navigate directly from the Talend Cloud to Qlik Cloud. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.